to our portion of tonight's Christmas concert sounds of the season. My name is Travis Hickman. I'm the band director for the high school, of course. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out tonight. I know it's late. I know it's Thursday night. Everybody's got to get up and go to work and everything, but we have a really special program planned for you tonight. We've worked really hard. I promised the students that I would not talk very long tonight. And so we are going to do that. Every year, I start sit down and I start planning this program. And Christmas is probably one of my favorite times. It is my favorite time of the year. And I love Christmas music. And so it was really hard to sit down. And I was like, yeah, we're going to make the program shorter. And I think it actually got longer the more I listened to the music and kept going. And so what we're going to do is we're just going to play. We've got about 30 minutes of straight playing time prepared for you. And the music varies. We have some new pieces this year. We're really excited to perform for you. So again, I promise I'm going to stop talking. I will come back on in just a little bit. But we'd like to open our portion of the concert with All Is Calm. Thank you. This next piece is one of our newer selections that we added this year. This is a very interesting piece. I really hadn't had the opportunity to hear anything like this to me on a Christmas song. And once we played it, the kids loved it, and so we just knew that it had to be a part of our repertoire for tonight. I hope you enjoy Cowboy Christmas. Christmas for us after football. We don't have a very long time to prepare this, and we thought we were getting a head start. We actually started when football was over with, and then we're like, oh, the concert's tomorrow. And so we, you know, they have done an amazing job. This next one is one that we have several here that we can't get away from. But this one is special. This is African Holy Night. And this was arranged by Robert W. Smith, which was my band director in college. And sadly, he passed away just a couple of months ago. And he will truly be missed. He is a world-renowned famous composer. And I don't think that I've ever programmed a concert without one of his pieces in it. It's just one of those things. Like, and you know, it's just, he creates magical music and the kids love it. So I hope you enjoy African Holy Night. Thank you.
so talented. As you can tell, that piece that we just played was pretty far up there when it comes to grading. I think that one was a grade 3, 3.5. And we have some that, kind of teeter a little bit harder and some not as hard, but they worked really hard to make all this happen. So congratulations to them, and thank you so much. We're going to continue. We have just a couple of pieces to play, but our next piece is a new one that we added this year, and it has a little different flair that they really like. So that would be number 3.
Thank you.
How about another hand? All right. Any solo is really nerve-wracking, but when the director says you're going to stand in front and play, adds a little bit more, just a tad. And so she was up to the challenge, and she did a magnificent job. Thank you so much. We're almost finished, and I told them that we would just fly through because we have school tomorrow. So again, thank you so much. Before we play our last song for the night, I want to thank parents. Thank you so much for everything you do, for allowing your child to experience the joy of music that I love, and I know several others. I know that there are parents out here who are in the band, and their kids are in band, and it's a really, really cool thing. My daughter was up here with the sixth graders, and I'm just like, yeah, you know, I get to sit out there and enjoy the concert, and so I know exactly how you feel. But thank you so much for allowing me to work with your kids. Thank the students for, I mean, working so hard, and thank you for loving music, because without you, we wouldn't have a group. So thank you so much, and I hope that we continue to make music together. Thank you to our administration. I know Mr. Kruger is here somewhere. He's here in the back. Thank you so much for your support and allowing us to do music. You know, we get a chance to do what we do all the time. And so, you know, he's like, band's your thing, go. And that's really great. We get to do a lot of things. But also, thank you to our boosters. I know we have one thing before we go. We do have a raffle. We're drawing it. I don't know what we're doing. The quilt that's been on online. We have someone bringing up and drawing a ticket real quick. One. Drum roll. You hand me a ticket. You grab me. You grab me. Kate Boyer. Congratulations. Last but not least, I cannot thank Shoal Creek enough for allowing us to play in this magnificent it's really amazing to be able to play on stage. You know, a lot of times we've had to play in the past in the gym, and it's just so loud, and the acoustics are not, you know, perfect. But you know, it's what we had, and they opened their home to us and allow us to come here. So thank you all so much. And really, we don't have to do anything but show up and set up. Like they do all the sound, they do all this. I mean, you know, before it was just basketball goals and, you know, gymnasium. It was our decoration, and we have decorations out to the road. You know, it's like Winter Wonderland coming in. So thank you all so much for allowing us to do that. We have one more song to play. I did forget to introduce one of my really good friends is here tonight. He's the director at Huntington College, and he's here tonight with us. And Mr. Vittori, thank you for coming. I only did that because he asked me not to. So anyway, thank you. And my mom is here. So this last piece, I try to lose it every year, and it just doesn't happen. And I've already heard from years down the road that, you know, we have to play this every year. So we'd like to close our concert with the Polar Express. Again, thank you all so much for coming out tonight. And from myself and everyone up here, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you so much.
No, I was walking outside.